So, yep. Oops. Okay, anyways. Yeah, there is like a this thing right here. Apparently, like what was it? For Lost Ark China, they're about to get breaker on March 13 actually. So, yep, drama journalism, man. Yeah, March 13 there will be like a breaker release for like China apparently. So, yep, what was the video about actually? I don't know if this is true or not. I'm not sure, but yeah. Oh, this is the same breaker trailer. Oh, yeah, this is the same breaker trailer, I guess. So, yep. Is it true or not, by the way? Let me go through invent real quick for more drama. But yep. As student, I mean for you guys that will be March 20th, right? I think. So, yep. Well, if this is like fan made, then like this looks like a pretty solid to be honest. So, yep. But like wait. The icon is different, bro. This icon looks way better than like our current icon. The icon for the class is like different. But yeah, I don't know, bro. I guess it's China number one, man. China always winning, right there. China number one. But yep. Okay, I don't know if this is like a true or not, but okay, if it is true, I guess like this is why China is number one, bro. Okay, this is why. But yeah. Yeah, well, it is what is true. I don't know. Okay, so for people wondering, apparently like Breaker is gonna release in China as well, like already. But like China haven't had like that many like thing yet, right? Haven't had that many like classes yet. But yep, sweet China dreams, bro. Sweet China dreams. Maybe they just release Breaker for the sake of like, you know, again milking it all the way because Breaker is currently OP, right? So if they're gonna get nerfed, at least China already spent the money on it. But yeah, truly the main region. I mean, like we know that already, Kegon, bro. If China is 13, then why we have 20th? I mean, XDD, bro. I mean, that's just probably the cycle, I guess. So 2024 March 13, right there. So yep, there is the date right here. But yep, okay, because superior region. Okay, why does it like matter? I guess like it matters maybe for some people because China get it earlier. But then again, China haven't even had all the classes at the same time, so. Yeah, either way, it won't matter anyway. That's just part of it. Either way, this is like okay, the release of Breaker in like March 13. So yeah, I don't know if it is like official or not, but yeah, you guys probably can dig through right here. So it is kind of surprising, but like that it released like this early if it is true. But I guess like yeah, for the sake of the money, I guess. For the sake of it, man. Anyways, yeah, that is like the Breaker release, man. Breaker release for like China. But yeah. Yeah, anyways, man, anyways.